I just insert a new job by company profile. You can check in jobs table. Okay, now go to page of add new job and dashboard. We need some links. Go to your view. Wait a minute. Okay, here view jobs, view jobs, and view, no, we need here company controller function. Company controller, wait a minute. Company controller function name. View jobs, right? Okay, now make a new function in the your control. Public function return view company dot jobs. Okay. Save as only jobs. We need here list of jobs. Okay, but we don't need here form jobs submit by you. Okay, now we have a view of add job and jobs, right? If I click here for jobs, it will go to route jobs. Okay, only jobs, click here. Okay, now we need company slash jobs. Job submitted by you, display here. Okay, now jobs table name is jobs get, but we need where condition also, where company ID equal to your auth who is logged in. Okay, that's all. You can use compact here jobs. Okay, now in the blade you can use here let's say table, and for each start a for each jobs job. Close a TD, close a TR, close your for each and for each. Here, job title, okay. Here your job title, add new PR job title. Okay, job Now job we have a skills. Yeah, skills. Just close this here. Ph skills at ph. Okay, nice. Refresh. 36 number line. Return view. Okay. I forget to add here semicolon. Refresh. Jobs. Twenty number line. I think spelling mistake. Just refresh. You will see your. But here is something. Yeah. You can see your job title and add some style, custom style. You can use in style sheet, but I am using here table width 100%, table TD. Padding 10 pixel. Refresh. Yeah, right. And table TH also padding 10 pixel. We need border 1 pixel solid. Triple D here, border 1 pixel solid DDD, but we need bottom one. Okay, refresh. Yeah, you can see everything. You can display contact email or requirement. I think contact email, but we need some this. We need it bigger and make it smaller. Make it 8. Okay. Okay. Contact email. Right. Add one more for email contact. Right. Refresh. Yeah, you can see now difference. Only job by which you submit. Okay. If I change this ID, you can't see this list. Because it's not by you. Nice. Add to 10. It's your. Nice. Okay, one more thing. You don't need to add this in the loop. Make it outside the loop. Okay. Refresh. That's all. Add one more job, but we need here linking. Go to your master, and the master you have here URL, add job, and here is view job. URL jobs. Refresh. View jobs. No, we need one more thing. Company. Okay. Don't forget to add, because we are using prefix here. Prefix. That's why you need it. Okay, refresh. View jobs. It's view job. Add jobs. Okay, it's not add job. I think add job form. You can use add job. No problem. Okay, it's not up to you. You can use any name for your controller, route, controller function. It's up to you. Okay, refresh, add job, view job, add job, dashboard, add job. Now add. It's very easy job. Okay, add three skills, check all info of job. Okay, and company profile, company edge. Yeah, you can see, but we don't need here, we have to redirect here. Okay, okay, you can copy this and you can paste here. Now add new job again, something. Add job. That's all. You are now here. Okay. In jobs. In the dashboard, you can display anything. View jobs. You have this, and you can add here link. No, here is anchor tag. Details. Cut here. Right here, view, and here ph is nice. If I click here, it will go to new page and with all details which are not display in the first page. Okay, nice. Okay, see you in the next video.